Oh, now, oh, we suppose let's start today our job. We start, you know, beginning. And, better slow down. Supposedly, you know, I have to teach you this time. it's called the Six Yogas of Naropa. Anyway, I'm not sure myself. So therefore, always delay, you know. okay. And also, this Six Yoga of Naropa, all historically come from the Shakyamuni Buddha. And then, you know, slowly to Naropa. And then also, you know, many Marba, maybe Milarepa, and many, you know, lineage, you know, Lama. Each of those Lamas have also written down the experience commentary on the Six Yoga of subject of Six Yoga of Naropa. And then this time, you know, I'm receiving myself is it from the Lama Tsong Khapa, text or explaining Six Yoga of Naropa. I guess this is already isn't it translated into English by something. Yogi Chen.
Changchen,
something like. All right. So, if I'm going part way, you know, there's book, you know. If I'm not making sense, you just check out. At least, okay. All right. Also myself. Also receiving this from my guru, you know, almost 2-3 times, and also, you know, even though I'm not a successful meditator, I try, at least I try, okay? So therefore, you know, I mean well, isn't it? At least. That's all I can say, you know. All historical point of view is the, you know, the Naropa. Naropa, you know, great mahasiddha, you know, Naropa is well, you know, educated, you know, monk, you know, what is it, ancient, you know, the Nalanda monastery in India. And he learned everything, all the subject of sudra and tantrayana. He learned everything, all the intellectually. But then he was sort of famous, distinguished one, in the monastery. Maybe many people give attention to him, But in his mind, he not so happy, He don't think he is a great man. Even though he's like computer, he can tell everything, He can debate, he can remove all, self-criticism. Yeah. However, somehow he dissatisfied, Then one day, I guess, he told his dissatisfaction of whatever he is, some of his guru. Then his guru gave this, mantra, what is it? What are we doing? Omrti, ha ha, hum hum pe. And he did that one, his mantra, he did. Quite bitter. Then after some time, what he doing, suddenly from the space, making sound that you are still a baby, long way to go. your knowledge is just intellectual, is not enough, and in order to fulfill the total satisfaction, there was some guru such place called something Deluva or something like that. So he thought, maybe that is something special for him to research, So he left the monastery, and then he met Deluva. Deluva is he's looks like immoral man, sitting somewhere eating fish. Something like that. Something. Anyway, it not looks like great yogi. I think if you saw, maybe Deluva, who want this man to listen? He's impure, immoral. Maybe you see that way. Something like that. However, Naropa saw, Naropa saw. Deluva. Also, Naropa is he was trouble, great, something dualism or something trouble, You remember that in the history, Each time he had to do outrageous action for his guru, and when the magic struggle, not receiving really what he wished, mahasiddha, realization or initiation or empowerment. Not receiving so long, So we went on. However, history, well, his history, I think, is very good for us. Nowadays, all of us, we are, 20th century. We have so much information. We have so much, intellectual, material we have. We all have, we collect, But, very little sort of action and very little, success of the spiritual attainment, highest destination. So this is a real, I feel, it's a very good example, The Naropa was such a highly advanced, and intellectual, philosophically, and ritual or both the tantra and the sutra. And still, or he's a baby and not discovering satisfaction within himself. Oh, so he have to seek, you know, tantra master and struggle all these things. This is a good example for us. All right, now maybe, you know, maybe a little bit Tibetan style I have to read a little bit from the commentary, you know. All right. Oh, Zaman Naro Chiyo, Kwanye Tibet, Napa Yichi Sumde Yishin Jawa Yishu. So, oh, now, meaning of this, you know, title is called, you know, what do you call? How you translate this one? Three, Yiji Sumden means, this commentary has sort of, you know, characteristic. It's called Yiji Sumden. Yiji Sumden means you have confident, you know, three characteristic way in this, you know, commentary. Three characteristic is maybe this way. You know, this description of meditation, clean, clear. Maybe number one, maybe. And then second is very distinct, you know, distinct explanation, rather than like my mind all mixed up, you know. You understand? You know, I say something, then suddenly I want to, you know, flower, you know. You know what I mean? You know, I talk about something like talk about this. I want here, you know, not like mixed up. It's distinct, scientific, sort of clean, clear manner. Second, and the third is competence is Lama Tsong Khapa, well explained. He not explained da-da-da only. He explained da-da-da because Naropa's call, because the Lama call, because Marbako code, you know, because Vajrapani code, because, so he explained, he sort of, you know, bring, you know, what his statement is, how, you know, those great, you know, lineage gurus explanation link, you know, communicate or no? You know, he don't explain just blah, 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 you know, he explained, this should be this way, because Naropa said this way, Dholopa said this way, Milarepa said this way, and Marpa says this way. So that he has incredible explanation how to prove it, you know what I mean, you know, all subject, such a way. Oh, so that those who are searching, research, that becomes clear. Alright, okay. So the competence by the quoting various, you know, what do you call? Yeah, reference. Okay? Alright. So name is Trumad, isn't it? Yes. Alright. I guess. This you just listening, you know, it's not important. You just listening, you pay attention, you don't pay attention, I don't mind. Yes. just myself enjoy, you know.
My enjoyment is finished now. All right, now. Okay, now. Now I tell you, some kind of, explanation from here. Frame of this, explanation. It is important for us knowing some kind of prim, practicing. Many, old students, they're listening so much Dharma teaching about 10 years. Then sometimes they say, well, now I'm confused, and I don't know where I start. From where I start, I receive so much, teachings from, hundred lamas, and I don't know who is my teacher or and I don't know who is my, what is my meditation or something like that. You know, sometimes confused, okay? No, no. This is important, I think. You know, even though you study so much subject and you receive, you know, hundreds of the meditation, you know, technical meditation, and still you lost, you know, that shows something's wrong, isn't it? Something's wrong. Now I tell you something. Something, you know, beauty of the, you know, Tibetan, you know, Buddhism. We have clean, clear structure from beginning up to end. We already clean, clear, you know. Clean, clear list we can show you how you can check out, you know. That is, from my point of view, is fishy, you know. It's very much fishy. So if you use your head wisdom, you know, you'll be able to see. You'll be able to see. Okay, so knowing prim, you know, structure is one important is you're not lost. Then also, since you claim you are meditative, since you claim you are Buddhist, now, you know the principle of Buddhism is concerned head, isn't it? Concerned brain, another way, you know, isn't it? So much concerned mind, come on. So we concerned very much. The mind is the, you know, the nuclear of the, or the, the samsara or nirvana, whatever it is. So all the truth, what we have in our life, all is the manifest from the mind. Remember. So we should have some extent, you know, since we are getting Buddhist education, you know, we should have some kind of awareness, you know, what our need, at least you should know what is the lack of you, you know, what you need. To some extent, you should know. I believe you, if you try to know, you will know. You understand? What did we talk about? Human being is great, you know, great. What make we are great? You understand? We are great because we have nose, you know, and we have mouth, you know. Not that reason. We are the human being is great. When you really we want to see, you know, we have inner wisdom, I tell you. Okay, I think I trust human being. You know, through the, you know, number explanation, through the, you know, Buddhist, you know, teaching. Some extent, you know what you need. So, what you need, you take, you eat, isn't it? When you're hungry, isn't it? You know you are hungry, so you search food and eat, isn't it? When you search, you know, then you know, something you to drink, you know, to solve problem. It is similar, absolutely similar. That you feel some lack of, you know, dissatisfaction, and of course it can be, you know, gross, you know, it can be gross, it can be, you know, subtle, but you know, Buddhism, way to solve problem is not try to solve the subtle one, gross one. Try to solve. Remember those things. Maitreya, you know, explaining. So that So the gross problem, in order to solve what you really need, you know. You won't know if you really, you know. So the act to eat and take your level of meditation. Ah. Oh, now Lama Tsongkhapa telling here, Lama Tsongkhapa beginning telling, he lay out, you know, the subject, you know. Oh, subject here, he explaining, the preliminary, you know, subject and the main, you know. Main, you know, body of subject. And the preliminary subject has at the common, you know, Mahayana, you know, preliminary, and the uncommon, you know, particular Vajrayana, you know, preliminary, okay, wanto. You heard already wanto. Most people heard wanto, okay? A vocabulary word, wanto, Tibetan, wanto, okay? And then, common, you know, the Mahayana, preliminary. is the as lumbering, you know, as lumbering. You remember lumbering explaining from the you know, taking refuge and actualizing bodhicitta and knowing your value of life and four noble truths and loving kindness and the six parameter. I know you remember those things. All those things are okay. The Mahayana common, you know, preliminary meditation. Okay, meditation. Then when he lay out this one, he explained, you know, Lama Tsongkhapa explained, not only his idea, Marpa's idea. He referred to the Marpa. Alright? Then he referred to Milarepa. Then he referred to Gamboba. All right, he sort of, you know, and then he, you know, Kajuba, you know, Pamu Kajuba, Pamu Kaju, you know, also, you know, not besides Minareba, you know, we have, you know, Kajuba has many different, you know, lineage. All these lamas, Pamu Kajuba, Yangomba, everybody agree. No distinction. All right. Even Christian agree. In the way true, you know. I mean, in the way true, you know. Christian has, you know, also renunciation, isn't it? Christian has, we have renunciation. Christian, we have refuge, you know. You know, I think it. We do. Okay. So therefore, you know, all the same thing. All those are important, you know, important. Many times, you know, the sectarian come, you know, like, you know, Gilubba, think Kajuba is not sure. Kajuba think Gilubba not sure. And the Christian think Buddhist people not sure. Buddhist people think Christian is not sure. You know? What is each other? you know, not doing exactly business, you know. You understand? Just, you know, produce, you know, superstition. The business is, you know, what is it? Gajuba business, Gelugu business, Christian business. All these people, business is, you know, do good things, you know, serving for others, you know, develop yourself, isn't it? So business is give up, you know, then talk about maybe he is, maybe he is, you know, I don't know. Also waste of time. That one, Lama Tsongkhapa. Lama Tsongkhapa, you understand? Lama Tsongkhapa explain. Beginning is, you know, he prove, you know, those, you know, Onyimaba Lamas, you know, those Gajuba Lamas, those are the right. So he prove, you know, to them. Okay. So the good, you people are as foreigners. And you should get, you know, right, you know, idea of Lama Tsongkhapa. You understand? Like Mickey Mouse, like me, I present, you know, Lama Tsongkhapa as Mickey Mouse, you know? Or as a, you know, hungry ghost, maybe, you know? So, therefore, to know is important for you, okay? So yourself also not involving, you know, a ridiculous, you know, waste of your time. We are concerned so much time and the money and the life, you know. So we do, you know, something meaningful, get something yourself, you know. And that is more worthwhile than just, you know, poisoning each other, negativity, energy. It's not so worthwhile, okay? I think, you know, I'm not making anything special, you know, because Lama Tsongkhapa telling here, you know, is so important. All of us, you know, significant. Okay. Oh, and then also remember, oh, many, you know, also different lamas. Also, they, you know, they claim themselves as different, you know, religion, and they try to make distinction in such a way. Oh, Lama Tsongkhapa said here, no different religion. Okay. Gajuba practicing, you know, Marpa and Milarepa practicing, Gampopa practicing is the same thing as we do. And Gajuba, you know, Sunyata point of view and the Gelugpa this point of view is same thing. He has it. Now I'm talking about Lama Tsongkhapa point of view, okay? All right. You understand? And of course, you know, some different regions are definitely here. But then what different, you know? Different ritual does not make it, you know, real different. You know? It's like, you know, then all of you different. You know? All of us different. You know? Isn't it? We have big different proportion of nose. Each of us, you know, each of us eye color different, you know. So we all different. If you consider some slight ritual different, making distinction, you know. But then, I don't think that is the, you know, proven, you know, you and me different. Not sure. Anyway, you know, I'm not worried about, you know, you people are, you know, really. Most often, I know, I trust you, not involving any of this kind of, you know, sectarian, you know, negative poisoning, conversation and these things. You're not involved. I'm very happy, okay? And I try, you know, also, according to my Tsongkhapa explanation, I try to make clear your view. In the Pakistan. Oh,